Here in Mexico, they use the back of the ute and put a whole family, like four families probably in there. All very comfy and they're having some drinks and probably having a chit-chat, maybe a sing-song. But this is pretty standard. Wow, how things are different over here.